Okay. Hopefully it's a good angle. It's very difficult to see. Now, hopefully we can do all this without knocking my camera down, which is recording us backwards. Support. Okay. That's one piece. Now, it's got to come out. Ceiling like a jerk. And there goes the camera. Awesome. That nail is no more. These are like 2.5-inch nails. Well, this mold, structural mold. Very important. It's probably holding paneling up, and that's why this ridiculous, stupid molding. There we go. All right. Look at that gem behind you. It's like in my grandmother's house when I was growing up as a kid. Except, I have like no fond memories of this place yet. All right, I'm gonna pause it and fix the camera so the missus at home can view along live, because YouTube won't let me do it live yet. All right, well, camera's back up. So, cord in front and back now. I'm gonna take this hinge off. I should have done this a long time ago because it's a catch hazard, but if you look here, it's one of those where, yeah, it's just the screw is all over the place. Now, grab me a pair of set pliers. Dropped something too, didn't I? That's pretty nifty. Okay. I never throw hinges away. You never know. They're expensive to buy, they come in handy. Hammer. Let's do up this here dory frame. And what we got here. Probably terribleness as well. It's like all the other doors. Floating probably. Held up by the whole thing. I hope I didn't take that hard. Be good. Screws too. You know what? Pry bar pull screws out all the same. If you pull hard enough. Molding, this molding, the other molding, this floor molding. I don't know if you can see the floor molding, but it's gonna come up. That was quick. Squirrel's been a problem for a while now. Alright, gonna pause, swap around, get more molding. Okay. Here we go. Hold on a second. Okay, sorry about that. I had to go deal with a squirrel. I think two of them, actually. I evicted them. Hit one in the face with a broom. Sprayed vinegar all over them. And they ran away. And then I tore down the molding that they were allowed to get in. So, let's hope they don't come back. Okay, where was I? I was doing this before the squirrel invasion happened. Still down here though, just in case they come back, because there are squirrels in there. Pretty shifty. Okay, gonna take down this little piece. Is coming out of it. Yay! Right, sorry. Safety first, right? Thing we Right. Like you wouldn't believe, and they're all getting in my way. Ah. I said that nail, I said it good too. Supposed to be a wall. I thought that was supposed to be a wall. And I shall have to rebuild it as such. Well, let's see what's pile paneling, huh? Other than mold and terribleness. I try to take this out in as big a pieces as I possibly can. Because I'm scared of what might be behind it. It's just easier to deal with that way. Oh, I got the bottom molding to come out. That's right. Okay, so that's that piece. Snap that in half, like so. I wanted it to, but it broke. That's all that matters. And I'm sure my video is getting boring. I get hurt soon, don't worry, I'm getting tired. Doorway. Look, honey, a doorway. Okay. I'm gonna do these walls all the same and that and clean this crap up. Alright, well, thanks for watching. If you still did, and stay tuned for the next where I'll show you my update. And I'll have to figure out how to take that electrical out and whatnot, figure out where it's coming from. Probably some knob and tube somewhere. It looks terrible. So, all right.